It's going to be the Danish or the Americans that beat us out of team finals. It won't be Belarus.